5 points, also a franchise record for points on the bench. And the water comes.
Well, that's why these guys are so anxious to get back on the court, Bowler, because they understood what happened last night collectively as a team.
Clarkson takes that three off the wing.
So Rashawn Holmes on the floor gets his first two.
Yeah, Dante DiVincenzo.
Less than 3 minutes left, 31-25. Clarkson launches up a three. Got it. Against Davion Mitchell, they double down Clarkson, step back, Jay.
Really got a chance to find his game here, and I don't mean the Jazz didn't give him a chance. I mean, he never really adjusted to the system here.
Back to the rim, Barnes just stumbled over his own feet. Hassan cherry picking.
Here is the ball released. It's the ball released. Yeah, looks like he let it go and then got it back.
Clarkson three. And the chain. Clarkson gets stopped. Throws it up and in again.
Wide open.
Clarkson.
Yes! Take care.
That's the crazy thing about the NBA is Clarkson banks one home. He's out.
Of him going by you. So you're not going to close out on him.
He goes to work. In the paint, step back, Jay. It's up. That's a great looking shot. Back on the road with back-to-back games against the Knicks and the Nets. Clarkson. In the league's history is Lou Williams with 5, Clarkson with 4. And a new Jazz record for points off the bench, bypassing John Drew and Big T Thurl Bailey with 45 tonight. Jordan, think about that for a moment, because this was a night, obviously, you were dialed in, tuned in.
Yep. It's just a must-win for us. Losing yesterday's game, you know, it kind of sucks. So we just bring the energy tonight. We know we're not home for that long this month. So this week is, we just trying to bring energy, give a show here in Utah, and keep racking the wins up and get ready for playoffs.